guys, Mac One Aussie. Back in the saddle now after a month holiday in the Caribbean and USA, which was pretty fucking awesome if I do say so. I tried to start the bike just earlier. Ooh, she didn't want to play ball after a month sitting by herself in the shed. Eventually got her started though. She's running alright now that she's blown out the cobwebs. So yeah, the old holiday was pretty special. We'll do some pretty amazing experiences over there. Swimming with the sea turtles in Barbados. And lining through the rainforest at St. Lucia.
Yeah, yeah!
Awesome fun. Did all the theme parks with the kids. Magic Kingdom, Epcot Center. Kind of one's Legoland. All sorts of shit. So yeah, no, I did mention that, you know, if given the opportunity, I was going to try and hire a bike and maybe do a vlog over in one of the Caribbean islands, but maybe the Dominican Republic. God, geez, one look at the way they drove cars over there. Fucking insane, man. I don't know if you guys have seen, been to Indonesia before, they're pretty crazy over there. But oh, in Dominican Republic, they'd have to take the cake, man. Like, apart from the speed, I saw some pretty crazy stuff. Like, you're going down like a major freeway about, you know, 130 k's an hour, and there'd be a concrete dividing barrier in the middle. And because they didn't have any pedestrian bridges, what the locals had done had just chiseled out parts in the barrier so they could cross the street. So there was like an old man that nearly got hit by our taxi, just crossing in the middle of a freeway, cars going 130. I kid you not, there was motorbikes going the wrong way up the street, up the emergency stopping lane. I was like, holy Jesus, I am not riding a motorbike here. So one thing that I thought was pretty cool, I got to try over in St Martin, was Segways. I don't know if you guys have seen them, they're those little kind of platform things you stand on. You lean forward and it makes it go forward, lean back, makes it go back type thing. Yeah, they're pretty cool. Got to do these ones, they've got more of the kind of off-road tyres on it. I got to flog them around the boardwalk and bit of the beach. Yeah, they're pretty insane, I'd definitely have another go on them. It's a little bit weird when you first stand on it, because like any kind of input you put into it, it moves straight away, but once you got the hang of it, which took about 2 minutes, yeah, it was such great fun. They kind of started you off on a restricted speed, just until everyone got used to them. And then they opened it up after about 5 minutes, and yeah, you could go flat out. So yeah, I'll try and add some video in, so you guys can check out what it's like. I took the old action cam over there, so a few good vids, I hope.
Careful, keep on coming, watch your tires.